We might have one of the windiest races on record was at Texas about 4 years ago. This may be worse.
He's out of here.
Wait a minute. Hang on there. We'll have it covered for you in just a moment.